ladies, y'all come around front, get on your knees in front of your man. Get on your knees.
From the window!
Do not touch the plunger yet. Men, keep your hands off the plunger.
Hey, keep smiling.
It's a setup. Don't quit bitching,
okay? Because you know you usually jack yourself off. Now you're gonna get help.
All right?
So what's gonna happen, ladies? Ladies, y'all listen to me, ladies. All you ladies, listen to me. When I say go, you gotta take and wrap that sandpaper around that plunger. You gotta stroke every bit of pain off of it. Man, you can't touch it or you can't help. Alright? You got great pain on your dick? You already said your dick, you dumbass? What the fuck is your problem? Alright!
We don't have no man over
you
there!
You can do it!
On your knees, woman. No help. She can deep throat. Some of these guys are so used to doing it themselves that they just want to grab a hold of the string. Come on, ladies. See, my wife's better at sucking than she is stroking. I'll tell you that in a heartbeat.
Shit,
dude. Oh, sick fuck.
Kill him! We have three.